The iLux system, the only handheld instrument for fast, effective treatment of meibomian gland dysfunction or evaporative dry eye. Evaporative dry eye is caused by an unstable tear film. The tear film is made up of three layers: a thin inner mucin layer, which provides lubrication, a very thick middle layer made up of tears, and a thin outer oily layer made up of lipids, which keeps the tear layer from evaporating. Meibomian glands, located in the upper and lower eyelids, produce lipids called meibum that make up the outer layer of the tear film. A normal gland produces a tiny drop of clear meibum through its orifice at the lid margin. Dysfunctional glands either stop producing any meibum or only secrete thick, cloudy, or paste-like meibum when the eyelid is squeezed. The iLux device enables quick evaluation and then treatment of dysfunctional glands. The on-off button powers up the device and starts a series of self-tests. The LCD displays data and status messaging during the procedure. A magnifying lens provides a close-up view of the eyelid margin. The compression button squeezes the eyelid. A slide switch on the compression button turns on a light-based heat source to warm the eyelid. The iLux is powered by rechargeable batteries. The disposable assembly, which can treat multiple lids on a single patient, is made up of the inner pad and outer pad. The inner pad slips behind the eyelid and gently lifts the eyelid away from the globe. The outer pad moves forward to compress the eyelid when the compression button is pushed. Both pads are made from a soft, biocompatible silicone material, similar to that found in soft contact lenses. The inner pad is placed under the eyelid until the top of the eyelid just touches the support arms, or until the bottom of the fornix is reached. The lid is then gently pulled forward so the back of the inner pad is away from the globe. Then the compression button is pressed and the eyelid is squeezed while watching the eyelid margin through the lens. Clear droplets indicate healthy glands, while cloudy or thickened material indicates dysfunctional glands. Some glands may not secrete anything, which can indicate either a fully blocked gland or a gland that is atrophied. Once dysfunctional glands are identified, the eyelid can be warmed in that region by turning on the light-based heat source. The display shows the temperature of the inner eyelid in degrees Celsius. Once the temperature exceeds 38 degrees, a timer starts counting. The eyelid temperature should be kept between 38 and 42 degrees for 30 to 60 seconds to melt the meibum. If the temperature exceeds 42 degrees, a warning icon appears, and if it goes above 44, the light is disabled to protect the patient. After the eyelid region is heated, compression is again applied with the aim of expressing as many glands as possible. When clear meibum flows from the targeted glands, the procedure is complete. Some glands may require additional heating and compression cycles in order to become unblocked. Note that some glands may be permanently capped or atrophied and therefore cannot be treated using this technique. Once that region of the eyelid is treated, the inner pad is removed. Another region of that eyelid may be treated if desired, or other lids may be treated with the same disposable. Note that only about 8 functional glands are needed in order to establish a stable tear film, so it may not be necessary to treat the full width of the lower lids, which contain about 25 glands, and it may not be necessary to treat the upper lids, which contain about 30 glands, unless the patient has specific symptoms. The iLux system, the only handheld instrument for fast, effective treatment of meibomian gland dysfunction. Evaluation and treatment can be done in less than 2 minutes per eyelid. The procedure is safe and comfortable to the patient, and the instrument and disposable are cost-effective to both the doctor and patient.